Lady Yuna, it is good to see you made it through safely. And, if I may, congratulations on your betrothal.
Maester Seymour's people are expecting you.
Take that road to go to Macalania Temple.
We're on watch duty at the temple at least until the wedding's done. Anyone tries to crash our party, we'll send them packing.
We've received several reports of summoners disappearing these last few days. Please be careful, my lady. This road leads to Bevel. You should hurry to the temple in Macalania.
No problem. Solving anything.
Wait.
wasting our time.
Seen Donna?
Donna? Can't say I have.
What's up?
We got separated on the way here. Damn it all! I've gotta find her!
Calm down.
But if anything happens to her...
Running around in a panic is not going to help. Right now, you have to keep cool and search.
But...
Guard your emotions, then guard your summoner.
You're right.
Shall we search?
No, I've taken up enough of your time. Thank you, Sir Aran.
What's up?
Oh, I just wanted to wish him good luck.
Everyone, focus on the enemy.
See no difficulty.
Thank you.
miss me?
A butterfly with rainbow wings will lead the way to secret things.
As you wish.
Let's end this.
Told ya! maybe next time.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
My turn now! Live and let live! Go so easy on you next time. No problem.
Thank you.
won't go so easy on you next time.
Bring.
So be it.
Gotcha covered!
Allow me.
Thank you. Wait.
Problem.
enough.
Welcome.
Holiday prices on all items in celebration of Maester Seymour Guado's wedding. Expensive, you think? How about this? I'll go with these prices for a while. Welcome to Oaka's. Thank you.
It is here. Somewhere.
What's here?
Something you should see.
But, Sir Orin...
It won't take long.
This place, it's just water, isn't it?
This is what spheres are made of. It absorbs and preserves people's memories.
What's that?
Fiends are also attracted to these places.
Thank you. chorus is old. Don't know if you can play it back.
Jecht left it here 10 years ago. Play it back.
Mm-hmm.
What are you taking?
Well, you said it was gonna be a long trip. We'll be seeing a lot of neat things, right? So I thought I'd record it all in this. To show to my wife and kid, you know.
This is no pleasure cruise.
Hey, Braska. Ain't this supposed to be a grand occasion? Where are the cheering fans, the crying women?
This is it. Too many goodbyes. People think twice about leaving.
If you say so. Well, it better be a lot more colorful when we come back. A parade for Braska, vanquisher of sin.
We should go. Day will break soon. Oren, could you stand closer to him? Good. That should do it.
What's the matter? Afraid I might bite?
Jecht.
Braska, you should take one too. It'd make a great gift for little Yuna.
I suppose.
Lord Braska, we shouldn't be wasting our time like this.
What's the hurry, man?
Let me tell you what the hurry is.
Oren.
What's the point? He wasn't on some pleasure cruise.
I think there's more.
Sitting there watching this, it means you're stuck in Spira like me. You might not know when you'll get back home, but you better not be crying. Although I guess I'd understand, but you know what? There's a time when you have to stop crying and move on. You'll be fine. Remember, you're my son. And, well, never mind, I'm no good at these things. Anyways, I believe in you. Be good. Goodbye.
He sounded almost serious, but it was too late.
He was serious. Jecht had already accepted his fate.
His fate?
Jecht, he was always talking about going home to Xanarkand. That's why he took all those pictures, to show them to you when he returned. But as he journeyed with us and came to understand Spira and Braska's resolve, it happened gradually, but Jecht changed. He decided he would join Braska in his fight against sin.
So then, he gave up going home?
That was his decision.
I guess I understood. My old man, he knew there was no way back home, back to Xanarkand. He wanted to go home, but he knew he couldn't. He couldn't go on until he accepted it. Besides, even if he had found a way back, I don't think he would have left his friends behind before their journey was complete.
All right, let's go, guys.
Maybe I had to start accepting my own fate.
Wait.
Yeah?
Jecht loved you.
Oh, come on, please.
He just didn't know how to express it, he said.
Enough about my old man, okay?
I just thought you should know.
Okay. Thanks.